Start Vario.
Can we tilt this again? Important thing. No? Is that you?
Nope.
That beep?
I don't think.
You didn't switch on the
power. This is. I at least don't recognize that beep.
I wanna fly!
What is this? Where does this mode come from?
This one's a higher. This is a heavier.
I don't know.
Where does what?
Hmm?
Not us.
Oh, okay. I was like, what? What do we do now?
You're worrying me, Tyler.
That's the I'm excited to fly mode that I never programmed. Come on. It's a never before seen mode. Okay.
All
right. It is what it is. Yeah.
Is it on still?
Yeah. Okay. It's stabilized. Stabilized. Okay. Varios, cameras.
Yeah. It's like, fuck, I want to fly so bad. Why did my master screw me up and do a stupid ass job till 4 in the morning every morning?
Yep, that happened.
Yeah. Oh, it was fun. It was super fun.
Good,
no matter what happens, it was fun.
Good, I'm glad.
And, like, at least the D-bag will work with a dead mass underneath it.
Right.
Which, that's as, just as exciting.
Yeah.
For me.
In one case, the brake line is in front of the riser, and in the other case, it's behind.
So glad I had this checklist. The fucking power.
Yeah, but we've been burnt by all this.
No, I'm the last time I did a high altitude test, we went and picked it up in a helicopter to speed things up.
Yeah.
And I didn't plug it in.
Oh, bummer.
Yeah. So like this is sort of redemption. A little bit,
yeah.
A little bit redemption. Maybe. But at least I plugged it in.
Yeah.
That's a big deal. Fabian, come here real quick. What do you think about closing up the holes a little bit more?
I don't know how wide the risers are going to open.
I mean, I don't think they're going to open that wide.
Okay. If you want, why don't you take a little bit of paper and just do it like a little bit so that this just breaks off? You mean just cooling in the way up?
Good idea. Like that?
Yeah, and then just, well, let me take a scissor.
Oh, I see. Make a. I see.
We'll just make some. Just some of that. Oh, let me just cut it. I'll give you small pieces. So you have. So you just. Really small pieces that rip off. Maybe this is even too big. Big
tiny
corner. Alright.
Okay, GoPros,
cameras
are all on. Ready to go. Alright, I'm good. Yeah. Just like you don't want the lid popping off.
Quite a contraption, fellas.
Yeah. I'm excited.
We never needed the tarp this big before.
Well,
now we do.
What is this tarp?
I've had this forever, but we usually bring it.
Oh, are we walking? Are we walking over there?
Maybe just don't like this one.
walking one?
Do we want to do a test?
Just like a lift test from here. It should be fine, right?
It should be.
I mean, it is.
You need to change the.
What do you mean? Oh. Like here, you mean? Touch it, Mike.
You want in on this?
Ready?
Okay, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Here we go. Bye.
Thank you.